What's up, guys? So, we're playing Pandy and the Ink Machine again. And this is literally recorded right 1 second after I translated that part 4. Or 3. Now we're doing this, and we have to do this game. I don't know what that's. This is going to be like 10 hours. Imagine 10 hours. Bro, literally when I get to end the game. I just did that to get him away. Let's see. So now I know if I want him to leave, I have to get him to the place he leaves from. Now, that's out of the way. This is going to take a while. See when he's here. Well, he was too excited to leave. I literally paused the video like 10 seconds ago and he's already here. Oh, hell nah. He's going to come down here. Let's just for him to leave, because we don't want him. Why is his face like glitching like that? Wow. Man, cool camera thing graphics. It like makes the camera focus bendy and you know like makes it blurry and stuff. Go. Which one just goes here?
Always on time.
Yeah, always on time. What? I want it. What is it? See it.
Now that was fun. Oh, but I forgot to mention, he hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
I know where to go!
day, another dollar.
The lift down. Say hello to an old friend.
Not
sending you a little present, a little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special.
The Tommy gun. This is what I could get if I couldn't die.
I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well, better luck next time.
I need hearts? I need hearts. That didn't work earlier, but it works now, I guess. Oh, at this point, this should not be what I'm doing. I'm literally scared. My headphones are tangled in my shoulder. I guess I'm going there. Don't know, but I'll make sure to not begin. But will there be an internet? I think we know that that's there's nowhere to hide though. Maybe he won't be here. Can I hide from it? Like, can I hide from him? Like this. Like this. I can't do it now. He's coming, right? Oh, hard. That was a close call. In case I know why I need the top gun. Well, he's annoying, that's why. Two? Is it normal or do I have to get three again? I've heard all the people need five. But I don't think but where do I get a heart? I need one more. Can someone give me a spare heart? Nope. Not good. I'm gonna be right back because I need to know where the last one is. So I'll be right back. Okay, I heard about that you kill him, but I'm not going to worry about that anymore. Okay, I think I found one. Tutorial, so I think it's not here. I could try killing him, but then I don't have to worry about him. Be right back. Okay, I found nothing, but I can try killing him. It's gonna be hard, so I have to wait for him to come out. And you can kind of see his light somehow. Oh, well. To the wall. How is he gonna, let's try it. to end this video without completing it. Let me out. Bruh. I'll be right back. I'm not able to quit. Or else. Oh, no. Let me see. Bro, I can't find anything. Real. No, there's no way. No way. I'm going to be stuck. If I quit. Continue. What will happen then? Now what? Now what? Nothing. Nothing happened. Just save me. Get me to a safe room. What conversation if it is? Bro, really? You're going to cop that? see when I'm done with that. Where is he? Now I keep dying from him, but I'm so good at killing him. Projectorist. What? Now I won't die. Whoa. But now, where do I go? That's my question. I suppose. Maybe there's some areas I haven't been to. No, not here. But does that allow demon to come? Because I don't know, that makes me scared. We've already had enough of this chapter too. I don't want to end it. Okay, where do I go? Is my question. I really need to go. Because I'm just going and going and going to find that book. Oh, that was so hard. Okay, we'll check. He's still dead. I'm literally scared that he will just somehow come back and chase me. But that won't happen. I'll be right back. Okay, so checking out the video in Persian tutorial, we have to keep 4 and then we need 4 and then we can go. Pretty much like that. I didn't know I actually was alive. Look, it said I need at 4. Oh,
were they still lying in your hands? Bring them to me now. I don't like to wait.
Dude, I'm so stupid. I didn't know that was there. I think she said I don't like to wait.
Seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Return to the surface. You there? Are you alive? Hello? Wait. This is chapter 3! Because of the music! No, I don't want to read this right chapter 3! No way! Wait, what? There's a meeting!
Alright, Joey. I'm here.
No! Let's I'm not redoing chapter 1! Oh, chapter 4. What's this? Rescue Forest. Well, yeah, but I think this is the last episode of Bendy and the Ink Machine, chapter 3. Whoa! We completed chapter 3! So remember these things again. 1. Like and subscribe. 2. We're at now 40 minutes. Okay, that's not actually what I want to say for 2. 2. Subscribe. 3. Stay TDMs. And peace out!